Now we are having Congolese crossing from Congolese crossing to Uganda, running away from the fighting.
The heavy fighting witnessed in the areas of Chanzu, Chisiza, Ruyoni and Mbuzi in the North Kivu province in the Democratic Republic of Congo is said to have started at 10 p.m. and lasted until 3 a.m. Henry Chintu, the Chisoro District Police Commander, confirmed the influx of Congolese in Chisoro District and explained that some are being taken to Nyakabande transit camp.
That we are evacuating these refugees from this correction center to a well-established refugee camp in Nyakabande.
He says that M23 rebels have cordoned off Chanzu, Kabombero, Gisinzi, and Kinyangurube.
Kabonero, Gisinza, and Kinyangurube. And we have heard that those areas are already captured by the rebels. And these are the areas where these refugees, most of them are coming from those areas.
When asked whether Chisoro is safe, he said that Chisoro is ever safe and encouraged people not to fear.
We have deployments at our borders, and that shouldn't be that shouldn't worry anybody.
One of the refugees told a reporter that the attack started last night at 10 p.m. when the rebels started shooting before being advised by government authorities to flee.
We don't know where they will settle because there are too many to handle. I'm telling you, the situation is not good at all. I've never seen a number of people flee.
An official from DRC told security that rebels have covered 20 kilometers away from Bunagana border. The scenes are distressing as hundreds flee with property for safety. The Chisoro Resident District Commissioner Peter Mujisha on Monday said about 4,000 Congolese refugees had entered Uganda by 11 a.m. and that his office had already deployed police, UPDF and intelligence officials at Bunagana border post. Already there are more than 470,000 Congolese refugees in Uganda who since April 2012 have been displaced by fierce fighting in the Democratic Republic of Congo. In April 2012, more than 3,000 refugees from the Democratic Republic of Congo camped at Nyakabande Refugee Transit Camp in Chisoro District before they were relocated.